But never before has Big Ben fallen silent for so long. Not during war, not during previous repairs. So we're going to let you listen to the entirety of this last midday chime for some time.